The Choros number 10 by Villa-Lobos, played by the BBC Symphony Orchestra and Chorus and the BBC Singers, Chorus Master Stephen Jackson, with conductor David Robertson. Excellent fare for the last night. And very Brazilian. Villa-Lobos describes himself as very Brazilian and says, in my music I let the rivers and seas of this great Brazil sing. I don't put a gag on the tropical exuberance of our forests and our skies, which I intuitively transpose to everything I write. Yes, Chorus Master Stephen Jackson and the chorus and singers getting a deserved round of applause. It's the first time this work has been heard at the Proms. Yes, it's considered to be one of Villa-Lobos' most successful compositions, certainly one of the largest, and some regard it as Brazil's answer to Beethoven's Ninth Symphony.